So this one's sitting on the siding here in Cementon, New York, heading south. Rolled up, I'll add a short to this if it's rolling up. My camera shut off. So he's facing south on the siding. So I don't know if there's one coming up on the open line from the, coming up from the south, or coming from the north. We shall see. Under FURX 877018, you see LDLMT 19490 pounds. That is the maximum load that vehicle can carry. The LTWT 73100 pounds is the tare weight. That's what the car weighs empty. At any given time, 73,100 pounds is rolling down the tracks per unit. I'm looking for Hobo Shoestring, but I haven't seen him. You see, he just got a big plaque from YouTube. Big shout out to Hobo Shoestring. Hope you're doing well. As we get older, it gets tougher there, Hobo. Going through the same thing. Is Jack's here? Jack here. Anybody know Jack here? The other unit. a nice long one here. Two CSX. One head south, one pulling north. Cementon, New York. October 28th, 2021. Nice long one here. All right, rail count. Please put the rail count in the description. In your comments, I mean. Let's see those rail counts. Nice shop in between. Must be coming to the end. UPS is always tailing these trains for some reason here. For some reason, CSX, when they load these trains, set these trains up, UPS trailers are always the last ones on the unit. That's something I've noticed. Okay, so he's gonna enter the line down here, somewhere north of Saugerties. And I'm just north of Saugerties on Route 9W. Square wheels there. Moving now, he must have went through the switch down there. Once those power units pull through the switch, they start to speed everything up afterwards. More square wheels. And there goes the next few houses being built. There's the automatic conductor, flashing red. I hope you liked that one. That was an interesting one, fun one to do. Very active line here, this CSX in two directions. Yeah, I'm blowing his horn, clearing a crossing.